There are defenders of Donald Trump and those who are going after Steve Bannon. Not the least of which, I got to think Alex Jones now is like, it's getting just super confusing for him.
Like, he's doing great.
I mean, he's got to go into work every day and be like, okay, where are we going?
God forbid someone takes a shot at him. I really hope that no one tries
the cash
to assassinate the president. That would be terrible.
A murderer is less to fear. The traitor is the plague. That is Marcus Tullius Cicero, member of the Roman Senate, and famous historian and orator and philosopher. And I have to say, Bannon's response going, I don't know anything about this. I love the president. But not responding to the quotes, not denying the quotes, and we now know there's tapes. You read this, and it is unbelievable attempt to bring down the president. I mean, it is aimed at the president 100%, not just a pissing contest with Jared Kushner. And now that I've had time to go over all this today and yesterday, by about midnight last night, I was sure of it. And Trump slams Bannon, says X8 has lost his mind. He hadn't lost his mind. He's cold-blooded. Wolf taped interviews with Bannon, top officials. Trump attorney sends Bannon cease and desist letter for disparaging comments. Bannon loses support from pro-Trump billionaire backer.
Now, what is this? This is like, I'm going to now read all the headlines that don't seemingly really, I mean, they all include the name Bannon. And then they're just different stories that don't really necessarily support my theme here. And that's what I'm going to do because I'm completely confused as to where I'm going to be able to make money 6 weeks from now.
I also like how he gave Bannon the voice, though.
Like, oh, yeah.
Bannon now officially has voice. Like the Fifi voice.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah, of course. Now, look, I've talked to Roger Stone. I'm trying to get money from the Mercers. I'm trying to see if I can squeeze this. It's very confusing for me right now. So let me just go into reading the headlines.
Media fights. In the fight, Bannon started it. Trump Tower meeting with Russians, treasonous. Bannon says an explosive book. Again, Steve Bannon tells Michael Wolff Trump is not going to make it. See that? It's like Tokyo Rose. Benedict Bannon. Donald Trump didn't want to be president. This is the crap coming out of Stephen Bannon. And then when it all comes out, oh, despite blast by Trump, CNN says, Bannon reiterates support for the president, and he just doesn't know why, and he's such an innocent person. CNN now loves him so much. Bannon's just a sweet little cupcakey. Meanwhile, Breitbart and InfoWars readers pretty much unanimously side with Trump on war of words with Bannon. Not a war of words. Bannon, if you get mugged, you aren't in a fight. Okay? Everybody's calling this a fight. Bannon stabbed the president and America in the back. It is not! It is not a fight! If somebody rapes your wife, she didn't cheat on you.
Jesus.
Gosh, I'm getting angry.
That's very fast God. Of him. look at Alex Jones. Yeah. I'm surprised.
Wait, is Bannon the wife in this analogy?
Yeah.
No. Trump is the wife.
Oh, no. Trump.
Yeah, Trump's the wife.
Wait, I'm... Wait, Bannon.
I thought Michael Wolff was the rapist.
Yeah, I thought Michael
Bannon was the wife.
Yeah, that's what
No.
Michael Wolff is the rapist.
Oh, no, you're right.
Bannon. Bannon is the rapist.
Right.
And Michael Wolff is like his sexual organ, and then Trump is the wife.
I'm sort of proud that Jamie and I didn't immediately understand what he was saying. But
he needs to work on those metaphors.
I'm sorry, I'm angry.
It's like Cicero says, if Bannon raped your wife, it's not her fault.
I'm very concerned about where we're going to be making money 6 weeks
from
now.
That's Marcus Aurelius. I get a direct track cash transfer from
Mercer's. I want to make a direct plea to Rebecca Mercer. That money that has gone into Breitbart for over a decade now really does belong here because we need to move to another facility.
You know, not only does it belong there, from reading about the Mercers, I wouldn't be surprised if they buy some of Alex Jones's supplements themselves.
It's very possible.
Very,
very possible. Hi, folks. Sam Seder here. We still need your help on our Patreon page. YouTube ads have come back, but not nearly as much as we had before. So if you can help us out, any little bit helps. Head over to our Patreon page right at this URL. And you'll help us keep helping you by making videos.